Hello, Wolfpack. Welcome to part 6 of Clash of the Titans. And let's continue off where we left off. Okay. Taming Pegasus. Capturing Pegasus. Succeed. If we succeed. Ooh. Also, I hope you know what you're doing.
It's easier than you think. Surprise is the key. Approach it quietly from above. Don't let it see you. Then, jump on in one swift motion. Next. And this is very important. Tug sharply on its mane. The beast will submit and off you'll fly.
An underworld core. This is gonna be fun. Oh, nice. So, also and Cook are like monster hunters. Like, they love slaying monsters and beasts whenever they travel. So, both brothers. Excellent. Yes. Ha! I think I said it right. Cook. Okay. Bingo. Oh no. What the hell, bruh? Oh, come on! I was gonna use that. Big Dodo. Bingo! Yeah. Three in the black. Io. But later on, he'll hope there's nothing wrong with the camera. Okay. All right.
Is it my fate to be constantly into?
I don't know. But you can't get
I won't. What I did...
What an awful place.
Doesn't it seem like we're being watched?
Oh boy, again with that.
Oh, I mean that fish I ate is coming back to haunt me. Perseus, can you go find some herbs for me?
Your stomach hurts? Nothing's wrong with me. King Acrisius is said to have disappeared in these parts.
So it is, so it is. Man, now I gotta watch Clash and the Wrath. has been a part of me since the beginning. Nice. Cook. A barrier. Oh boy.
¿Sale aire?
Yep.
¿Cuántos hay aquí? ¿Uno?
Uno, yeah.
¿Dónde está el güey?
Allá abajo. Sí sale.
El tuyo sí sale, pero es que lo tapa en la cama.
Ajá.
Tendrías que mover la cama de posición, güey.
Oh, sí. A ver si digo... Más mañana. Pero qué posición.
Pero acá sí salen, tú y en el del Fredo es el que le sale. Nomás ese hay, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
¿Y así no la puedes poner, güey?
No. No va a bloquear la puerta.
¿Qué va a bloquear la puerta y así?
Si de aquí es movido por este lado.
Para que salga el aire, porque ahí te lo tapaba la cama.
Yeah.
Pero así vamos a chequear eso. Tenemos que hablar para que arreglen eso. Okay.
Yeah, sorry about that, Wolfpack. We were discussing that something got a little stuck on the air conditioning. Oh man, I had some a lot of difficulties with what was going on with the air conditioning. And trust me. It always ends up breaking down. But Oh, man. I hope this time tomorrow I'll be able to fix that air conditioning. I don't know what's wrong with it. We're just gonna turn it on sooner or later. I guess it's on the other one then.
Thank you.
Damn it, that rat one doesn't quit, does it? Jesus.
So, how do we get through this swamp? When I was young, the merchants who traded with the desert people walked along a trail of pillars to find their way through the swamps. I'm sure that several of those markers still exist.
Meadow, Petrus, stay here and protect the camp and equipment. The rest, break into parties with myself, Perseus, and the Turks to find these markers. Perseus, choose your men. Once all the pillars are found, we'll return back here. What do you say? Does the demigod have a veteran?
No, that's not what I meant.
I'm going with Ozu. Choose someone else.
What?
I'm going with Ozu. Choose someone else.
I'm going with Ozu. Do someone else.
Thanks, Perseus.
I guess we'll leave it there for now. Man, it's such a pain in the ass. I'm gonna need more of those stones. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow night for the next gameplay, so that we may continue on. Be sure to comment down below and subscribe, hit the notification bell icon as well, and join the Wolf Pack. Also, what was it? I was gonna say something. I forget. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow then. Be safe, take care, and Wolf out, alright?